I'm not so sure how this works. I just accepted a Vanguard from Cade, and it's telling me to go here. So we'll just see how it goes.
Was here a while ago, gave this big speech about how proud he is, how well the Dreadnought campaign went, and you know how he gets. Anyway, he gave me a list here, set up locations for patrol beacons. We need them planted and tested if we're going to get that tub under control. You plant them, you test them, I'll keep you company.
Alrighty. Let's do this.
Right. First on the list is an intel beacon. Helps us get the lay of the land, gives us updates on troop movement, skirmishes and the like. You've got the marker. Go do your thing.
Hey man, we can't summon here? What the heck? They expect me to walk this shit?
Okay, the beacon signal is coming in loud and clear. Ah, in fact, I've already got a ping. I'm marking a hot zone for you. Go get a look at the fighting, see what you can see.
I know what it wants me to do. I know what this shit wants me to do. Wants me to go down in here. Doesn't it? Doesn't it? Not. What in the world, man? What the fuck? What am I supposed to be doing? I really don't know, man. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Oh man, please don't tell me that now. Let's go this way and look. Right. Ooh, almost went off the edge for real. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, guys. Doing? You know what? I don't know. It's supposed to be like down in here or something? Is skirmish is scouted. So frustrating, guys. How the fuck? And I give up. Let's go check it out. Man, that shit says you have to fucking jump up there to do that shit. You gotta be shitting me. How the fuck are you supposed to get up there? Okay. Let's see, man. I don't believe that one bit, man. Well, we know we can get up there. How in the world? Bro.
Data's good. Second marker should have been downloaded to your ghost. Intel beacons are Ikora's favorite, by the way. Never met a woman who appreciated ambient temperature and energy readings as much as she does.
Who the hell is gonna figure? I would never figure this shit out. Let's go place the other beacon. Run, bitch.
Excuse to stretch the old legs. I'm feeding you data for a few nearby energy spikes. Get moving. Gonna send you off with a pithy joke, but Eris started droning on about the pathways into darkness or some damn thing. Got distracted. Anyway, One more beacon to go, if you'd be so kind.
Man, I don't know. Is there any enemies? Who the hell knows, right? We're just running through this hallway. The Hall of Souls. Motherfucker.
Hot. Yeah, that's a good signal. I'm getting some data on taken patrols around the ship. We've already got a hot spot on the board. Go clear out that blight, Guardian.
What? That's crazy, man. I'd have died just from jumping wrong and shit. Oh man, fell down there, man? Come on now. Fuck, man, where do I have to go now, man? This is gonna be some crazy ass shit. I know, but how the fuck do I get over there? I don't have a single clue. I'm not supposed to jump this shit. Yeah, I don't fucking know. Destroy taken, but you can't. Knife killed, bro. Okay. But maybe you're then supposed to go. Yeah, what the hell? Get there. Did I just like go the wrong way? Maybe? shit, my man's still there. Let's consult this shit, alright?
Been downloaded to your ghost. Intel.
Man, so everybody knows how to scout the skirmish. Like, or doesn't know, I should say. Destiny skirmish taken. Defeated. Walk through. I'm so stupid. Okay. Oh. I'm so silly. Why do I forget things like that, guys? Then go to the old playbook. Yo, I love it, man. I was fucking beat up. We got those bastards.
And that's a taken pack, all cleaned out. Good work. You know, Zavala gets all cranky if you have more important things to do than plant beacons. Not a problem today. Come on back.
Hey, you got it, buddy. Man, shit was whack, man. I just didn't enjoy it, you know what I'm saying? But Whatever. What are you gonna do? Wasn't like it was awful. Yeah, it just was a little boring, I guess. Whatever. Alrighty guys, as always, thanks for watching. Peace.